Hello, everyone, and welcome to the July 2024 episode of IDZ News. We've got three short stories for you, so let me get right into it. First up, read the blog AI Cloud for Everyone, Nodeshift leverages the Intel Tiber Developer Cloud for cost-effective AI solutions by our colleague, Eugenie Verz. She writes about how Intel Liftoff program member Nodeshift, a San Francisco-based startup, is disrupting the AI development landscape by offering cost-effective cloud solutions. Nodeshift enables businesses to train and execute AI models at up to 80% less cost compared to traditional providers, which is made possible by Nodeshift's innovative use of underutilized computing and storage capacities from various providers, enhancing scalability and flexibility. Nodeshift's collaboration with the Intel Liftoff program has been pivotal, granting access to cutting-edge hardware and software through the Intel Tiber Developer Cloud. This partnership not only accelerates Nodeshift's development, but also ensures top-tier data security and privacy compliance, crucial for their clientele. Read the blog to learn how, with access to Intel's AI accelerator technologies and advanced CPUs, Nodeshift guarantees high performance and security for AI applications. Beyond technological support, Intel's Startup Acceleration Program provides Nodeshift with mentorship, customer introductions, and industry visibility, positioning them for growth and innovation in the competitive tech market. Follow the links in the description to learn more about Nodeshift and to apply to the Intel Liftoff for Startups program, which is open to early stage AI and machine learning startups. This free virtual program helps you innovate and scale no matter where you are in your entrepreneurial journey. Next up, check out the recently launched OpenVINO 2024.2. It's the newest version of OpenVINO Toolkit designed to accelerate AI and computer vision applications. This update brings significant enhancements, such as improved performance optimizations tailored for Intel processors. It also introduces support for additional neural network models, enhancing the toolkit's versatility and applicability across various industries. OpenVINO 2024.2 emphasizes compatibility with industry standards, making it easier for developers to integrate and deploy AI solutions seamlessly from edge devices to cloud platforms. Read the blog detailing some of the LLM-specific API and enhanced serving capabilities, and then check out the release notes to dig into the newest features and changes. And of course, download the new release to get started. Finally, for this month, don't forget to join us this September at Intel Innovation. We invite all you developers and technologists to join your peers, industry luminaries, startup entrepreneurs, and technologists from across Intel and the global technology community to solve the world's toughest challenges in AI and beyond together. Learn and get hands-on experience with the latest software and hardware development technologies, explore Intel and partner products and services, and network and collaborate across multiple developer communities to exchange unique ideas and perspectives. Don't just code the future, define it. Secure your spot at Intel Innovation September 24th and 25th in San Jose, California by being one of the first 100 to receive a free pass. Limited developer passes are available. You can register by following the link in the description. If you can't wait until September, check out Intel's Developer Zone at developer.intel.com. It's your official source for developing on Intel hardware and software and exploring Intel's most popular development areas and resources. That's all for this month. Thank you for joining me once again, and remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel so you can stay up to date with all the IDZ news. I'll see you next month.